Welcome to the Sandbox Game Maker Alpha. This tool will allow you to take assets that you've created in VoxEdit or bought in the marketplace and create games that can be published in the Sandbox metaverse. To get started, you need to have a Sandbox account, which requires an Ethereum wallet. Go to the dashboard at sandbox.game and press the Sign In button. If you don't already have a wallet and a plugin like MetaMask installed in your browser, you can create a new wallet with Bitsky. Follow the on-screen prompts to create your Sandbox account. Now, any land, asset, or sand coins you purchase will be stored safely in your wallet. To find the GameMaker download for Windows and Mac OS, visit the dashboard's Play tab. When you launch the GameMaker, it will ask you for the same username and password you just created for the Sandbox dashboard. Note that this is not asking for your wallet login. Once the home screen loads, you can create a new world. The Templates tab has a library of pre-built experiences. The Natural Lake Shores, Exotic Desert Adventure in the Bazaar, Bustling City of the Block, or the Behavior Tutorial Training Grounds. Click on one to make a new copy, name it, and have fun modifying and exploring these maps. The templates will occasionally be updated with new features, and more are on their way. If you'd like to create a new blank map, press the Create New button. Name the file and select the default grassy theme or the sandy desert. Select a map size up to 4x4 lands. Each land is 96 by 96 meters and 128 meters from top to bottom. In the game editor, you control the camera by panning with middle click, orbiting with alt left click, rotating with alt right click, and zooming with the scroll wheel. Left click will place assets and blocks, and right click will remove them. More detailed controls are displayed in the hint menu, which is toggled with the H key. To play the game, press the tab key or click the play button at the top. If you haven't created an avatar, one will automatically appear. You can move with the WASD keys, sprint by holding shift, jump with the space bar, interact with E, punch with left click, and move the camera with your mouse. Pressing tab will return you to the editor. After you're done editing and playing your experience, remember to press the Save button before returning to the home screen. All of your saved maps will appear in the My Games tab, and recently opened files will be listed on the left side above the Quit button. If you're having difficulty with the dashboard, have questions about setting up a wallet, or need support for the Game Maker, we have a very helpful community and active staff on our Discord channel, which you can find from the bottom right corner of the dashboard. I hope you're getting excited to begin crafting lands in the Sandbox metaverse.